I'm the vice chair of the CSO Center Board. I got involved in the fall of 2012. The CSO Roundtable, as it was called back then, was having an in-person event with Tony Mendez, the CIA operative that inspired the movie Argo. And the CSO Roundtable leadership had the foresight to invite some local ASIS young professionals to attend this event. I fell in love with the CSO Roundtable back then, and honestly, I haven't left ever since. I'm passionate about professional development, refining the soft skills necessary to not only become an excellent chief security officer, but also an amazing business leader. And I was the beneficiary of the CSO Center's inclusion of deputy CSOs. So I'm very passionate about mentoring diverse and emerging leaders to build that pipeline of outstanding leaders for years to come in the security industry. Oh gosh, it's really all about the networking and the fellowship. Knowing that I can, at a moment's notice, pick up the phone and talk to a chief security officer at some of the largest companies that has already likely solved the problem for which I'm seeking a solution for. Also, by surrounding myself with such leaders that I look up to and admire, it really inspires me. It pushes me to never rest on my laurels and to be a better security executive. I'd like to say I play a killer jazz flute at Tino's Jazz Lounge in San Diego, but I'm not half as cool as that. So I'm gonna stick to something even cooler, bicycles. I love to ride bikes. I've ridden across the state of Iowa a few times. I've ridden a whole bunch of 100 mile rides, or called century rides. Unfortunately, I've been hit by a car on my bike, and maybe the coolest thing about me is I'm bionic. I've got a plate in my collarbone due to a bike accident.